Congratulations! Good job, Brownie.
I need this
shaking hands. Let me see.
I can't believe he was nervous. I can't believe he had shaking hands.
Let me see the banner.
We're going the right way round.
Yeah. Look how happy he is.
It won't be a day without Barney. And he's had a haircut as well.
So we've just had all the photos taken outside. We'll come back in to have some drinks now. I think we're all just waiting for Bex and Brownie to finish having their romantic couple shots done. It's so lovely so far. Barney turned up, which you will have seen already in the footage. Went crazy. Becca's got like a few little paw prints on her dress, which kind of looks cute. I'm sure she's not that bothered as she thought she would have been about that, because obviously she's just so happy to see Barney here. They got some really cute shots of him, group shots. He's in all the group shots as well, so it's been so sweet to see him. I think he's just wondering, like, why is everyone I know here and I'm not allowed to play? Bless him. So I think he's probably doing a few shots with them heading off soon. So the rest of us just in the bar gonna have a few drinks and then probably go soon. Have the wedding breakfast shortly. It's been perfect so far, as expected. Rebecca looks incredible, so does Brownie. They look so, so happy. I will update you a bit later on during the wedding breakfast.
Ladies and gentlemen, could you all please be upstanding? For the arrival of a very special couple, the new Mr. and Mrs. Brown!
said it.
Someone said it. That's
yeah,
why
he just said it like five.
No, no, is that why he said it? Emma went, did she sell? And I went, I'm not Emma from 8 Mile. Not that one. I thought you were like giving us a soft story and you should feel sorry for it.
Are you from Detroit?
I'm from four guys.
Detroit, what?
It's just our wedding breakfast basis.
Yorkie complain about what he can and can't do.
Yeah, we're going through Yorkie's situation again. What's his face? Vlog the shit. Vlog the shit out of your own shit. What does that mean? Anyway, we've established you're not from 8 Mile.
No, there was a guy in Ultra yesterday that thought he was from 8 Mile.
Who?
You didn't see him, you were in the shop. I came out and there was a guy had some backing music.
Time for the evening do at Bex and Brownie's wedding. We just had a little rest after the wedding breakfast, just been back to our room here at Mottram Hall in Cheshire. And we're just on our way downstairs now to meet everyone else in the bar. And then time to party. Whether you're in the picture or not. The end of an amazing day. A beautiful wedding. But we are shattered. Sign of a good party. Wish you could do it all over again.